New this morning, the 91 north on ramp to 291 was closed down for a few hours earlier. Take a look at this scene. The Springfield Fire Department and state police responded to a car fire there. Traffic was impacted as crews were working to put out the fire, but all of those lanes are now open. No word on any injuries. The Springfield Arson and Bomb Squad is investigating.